So what? He's scared of love?
Everyone's scared of love, dipshit. You learn that in your 20s. It takes a very rare, very powerful being to be terrified of happiness.
Dumb!
You're dumb. That's why you're not scared to be happy. The smarter you are, the more you know. Happiness is a trap. It can't last forever. Let's say you meet the love of your life. Well, it's still gonna end. It's inevitable, whether by the slow pull of a disease or the shock of loose footing on a hiking trail, whether it be the corrosion of two personalities that reshape each other until they're incompatible, or maybe the old stranger in a bar who says the things that need to be said to that person that night. The point is, happiness always ends. Best case scenario, think about this. Best case is that you die at the same time.
I love this world.